Isaiah, the 25th chapter, verse 7. The book of Isaiah, chapter 25, verse 7. The Bible says, on this mountain, he will destroy the shrouds that enfolds all people, the sheets that covers all nations. Today, whatever is covering you, whatever is covering your star, your glory, Baraga those over here to be here. Today, they are destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus.